proudly brought to you by Hovatek. Hovatek, just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to backup and restore QCN of a Qualcomm Android device using Qualcomm Flash Image Loader or QFIL. For you to backup or restore QCN, you need to have booted the device or enable diagnostic mode on the device. While we're getting out to enable DIAG mode on your Qualcomm Android device, you also need to have installed your QFIL from QPST. Now don't forget that the QCN helps you fix Envy related issues like baseband issues, IMEI issues, network detection issues, and the rest. Alright. Now once you have the device in DIAG mode, you connect it to the PC whilst you powered on, and then you launch QFIL. Once QFIL comes up, you see the device detected as Qualcomm HS USB Android DIAG. Alright, so now this device is in diagnostic mode and it's detected correctly. Now you head over to tools, you click on QCN Backup Restore. Now take note of the path where your QCN file is going to get saved to. Alright, and then you click Backup QCN. Once you do that, you see the status here. Just sit back and wait while QFIL backs up the QCN file. Alright, so QCN backup is complete. I have backup QCN succeed. So you head over to the directory. Mine is Hovatek folder and I have my saved QCN here. Now to restore, it's the same procedure, device in diagnostic mode. See the same procedure. But this time around, you select browse. And then you select the QCN file which you intend to restore, and then you select restore QCN, and you just wait while QFIL restores the QCN to the device. Alright, so we have restore succeeded. Then at this point you can disconnect the device, maybe reboot and do whatever you wish to do. So that's how to backup and restore QCN on the Qualcomm Android device using QFIL or Qualcomm Flash Image Loader.